got to, we're going to look this way. Let's check my shoes because they're a bit loose. Look at my shoes though. What are those? This car here I'm really fascinated by. Look at this. This is definitely Mater from Lightning McQueen, from Cars. That is Mater from Cars, right there. That is definitely Mater.
So it's alright.
Still got the eyes and the mouth and everything, that's definitely Mater. I can't do his voice, I'm going to check it, it was so amazing. Brian, who are we watching? Please do Mater. This is dope. Lexus. Oh. It's so cool seeing that modern cars with like your fashion cars. To see how long far we've gone. Oh, these are the new cars. Oh, there's the old ones here. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I was walk-talking, I wonder what it was. Oh my god, this place is huge. They took up the whole time to park here.
Why not?
I don't want to go too far, I've got dance lessons at 12:30. Oh, you're not in 12 yet, but still, like. Jaguar. This is dope. I love this. I've seen two people dressed as factory farm girls, but I'm factory worker girls, but I'm a farm girl, so yeah. Yeah. Oh, nice. You can see the engine, that one. Nice. Oh, I can't really hear the music here. People are sitting here having picnics, but you can't really hear the music here. Oh, so that's our kind of car parking.
Blood, sweat and tears.
Blood, sweat and tears. Ah. Oh, Fast and Furious there. This actually reminds me a lot like Bewley. You ever been to Bewley? It's okay. Oh, there's another Mater. Oh, here we go, on the wildlife. Here at Bush Park, that been destroyed by all these cars here. There's lots of deer over by the gate, then it's there. A horseshoe. That's something there. So if we go round, have a look at the cars. This is going to be a long vlog. There's a nice little cafe.
Can you go in there?
What's that
go to the grass. Go look at those cars on there. I don't even know how long this vlog is going to be. Those cakes, they're a big thumbs up for the cakes. That would be nice. I had a chocolate cupcake and a gingerbread cupcake. And Mum had I don't know what they're called. Cherry swirl? Is that what they're called? Those like swirly ones with a cherry on top. And she also had a yum yum. I don't know who they are. Where are you in your life? Oh, there's a path here. Got a path here. This is dope. I didn't even know how big this was. There's one car here on its own. The Cadillac. It's one Cadillac on its own. I wonder if she's husband Gary's here, but he's got a Porsche. Looks like he's old, but.
Whoa, look at that baby car.
Yeah. She's bang bang. I don't feel silly being dressed me up like this.
Because even though I'm dressed, I'm not like overdressed. I've got makeup on, but it's always spread off. Need to re-top that. And afterwards, later on, we're going to the palace. It's apparently Sunday is the busiest day of the week, especially today. It's gonna be very, very busy. I just want to show you my outfit. I just want to show off like a diva. Like, yeah. I need to redo my makeup though, because it's all sweated off. Find the toilets or something. And the crowd of my nose. I did not realize how big this was. To be honest with you. This is bigger than Brooklyn's. Oh, a bit of Elvis. Wow, a bit of Elvis. Wow, there's someone following me. Oh, bad, I don't know. I heard you're going to a comedy show. Oh my God, there's more cars there. Like a window. I'm a bit of Elvis. Grab a spade and follow me. That's dark, I know, but it's so hilarious. Oh, that's nice one then, look. Look at that one. I have to know, I go twice a week for Mentic Canada dinner. She goes first for the Friday. Nah. Well, I might have to go for the best place. Credit card. Wow. Yeah. I'm so excited to it. It's still so funny. There's Maida again. Get up. Get up. There's Mum. Go on a big circle. Fantastic. I'm going to run here again because the dance floor looks crowded. Even though it's not quite 12:30 yet. Oh, look at this hole. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. I was born in the blonde era. I'm a 90s girl, but I wish I was born a 40s or 50s girl. I love it. I love it so much. I know there's a copyright, but screw it. Oh wow, the dance floor's packed! Go, Johnny, go! 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 Go, Johnny, Brooklyn's Customship.
bunch of cars there, look. Definitely part of the Brooklyn Trust membership. Oh, there's so many memberships. I feel like a membership at every like place ever. Military police. Oh, another police car. Blue Brothers. If I played Blue Brothers, I'd be so happy. Because I love that film. I'm not sure what era it is, but I love that film so much. Yeah, like I said, I think I was born in the one era, to be honest. No 40s was like, you know, having World War and all that, but like... 50s is probably the best era. One of my favourite years. 40s and 50s. Whoop. One doggy. There's a pink car there. Look at that.
Yeah, that's it.
Beautiful. There's another Mater, but it's bright yellow. Look. Bench Mater. I can't do his voice. Voice up good. So, 60,000. Oh. Wow. That's a lot for a Rolls Royce. And the concept of ours, same Rolls Royce, is slightly hilarious. Mm. Oh, a sparkly red one there. Let's have a look at that one. Girl, Johnny, girl, girl. And there's a little copyright music, but it's good. I love it. God, diesel. Thank God there isn't any smell-o-vision on YouTube. We're at the 12-minute mark now. So I can't do a live stream, but there's no Wi-Fi in the field, so...
Really?
Excuse me, sorry. Hey. Which way should we go? Should we... this way or down around this way? We've gone down that way already, we've got some pictures. I don't know. Whoa, molehill there. Molehill. That's twice that I need to have a molehill. One time, I thought she was dog walking Sheila, and I did the trip of a molehill. But I probably fell flat on my face. Hello. Good old camp fan there. The old Volkswagen camper van. Oh. Yeah, I did really have nice makeup on, like blush and foundation and everything, but unfortunately he has now sweated off. Just, oh, nice!
Morning, Max, don't jump!
Ash, do, of course. Behind ya! Ash, do. I don't think anybody can go on grass, but okay. Oh my God, I'm sweating like mad. I'm sweating like a sitter in church, I am. You know what? So that's a quote from Princess in the Fog. This is mad. It's gonna get hotter next week, it'll be in the 30s. Ah. And I have work. That means I have to wear trousers, so I probably have to change after work. Another Volkswagen camper on there. There's another Mater. Get up! Churros! Yes! Yes! Ice cream and churros! Love churros. I can't tell you how much I love churros. I haven't tried the Disneyland ones. But, oh, too much here. Because I think at Hampton Court Food Festival, they're about £5. Let's have a look. Single origin coffee, it's too hot for coffee today. Got ice cream. Might have ice cream later.